Welcome to my study channel. Friends, our today's topic is computer awareness. This is our 11th part of 551 objective question series. So friends, without wasting time, let's start. Question number 1 is the term used to define all input and output devices in a computer system is. Here answer is hardware. Next question is the capability of the operating system to enable two or more than two programs to execute simultaneously in a single computer system by using a single processor is. Answer is multitasking. Friends, this is a repeated question in previous exams. Question is a bit lengthy, but there is no doubt that this question is repeated two or three times. So, answer is multitasking. Next question is a program which helps create written documents and lets you go back and make corrections as necessary is dash. Answer is word processor. Next question is start or restart of the computer. This is called boot, BWT boot. A compiler is used to translate the program written in. A compiler is used to translate the program written in. Answer is a high level language. Next question is computer programs are also known as dash. Answer is applications. Next question is the operating system is the most common type of dash software. Answer is system. The operating system is the most common type of system software. System is the right answer. Next question is in Windows 95 as a word processing is. In Windows 95 as a word processing is dash. Answer is word. In Windows 95 as a word processing is word. Next is a computer system includes dash. Answer is hardware, software and peripheral devices. Peripheral devices are those devices which are attached to the computer. For example, keyboard, उसके बारे में आपका printer, ठीक है? So, a computer system includes क्या क्या होता है? Hardware होता है, software होता है and peripheral devices. Next question is, the human readable version of a computer is called. Answer is source code. The human readable version of a computer is called source code. Next question is dash converts and execute one statement at a time. Answer is system add-on. System add-on converts and execute one statement at a time. Next question is the term dash designates equipment that might be added to a computer system to enhance its functionality. Here answer is peripheral device. Next question is if a new device is attached to a computer such as a printer or scanner, its dash must be installed before the device can be used. Here answer is driver. Its driver must be installed before the device can be used. Once again, if a new device is attached to a computer such as printer or scanner, its driver must be installed before that device can be used. यानी कि driver जो है उसका उसको install पक्का करना है. Next question is compiling creates a oblique and dash. Answer is executable program. Compiling creates an executable program. Next question is but disk is used to cold boot a PC. Answer is system disk. System disk is used to cold boot a PC. Next question is the process of writing out computer instructions is known as dash. Here answer is coding. The process of writing out computer instructions is known as dash. Answer is coding. Next question is the general term peripheral equipment is used for आंसर इज एनी डिवाइस दैट इज अटैच टू अ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। फ्रेंड्स आपने देखा कैसे कैसे क्वेश्चन जो है पूछे जाते हैं, ठीक है, ऐसी बात नहीं है, कई बार अनइम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन भी आते हैं। और आपने देखा ये सारे के सारे क्वेश्चन जो है प्रीवियस ईयर्स में रिपीटेड क्वेश्चन है, ठीक है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज सॉफ्टवेयर, आंसर इज अ सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर योर कंप्यूटर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, अ कंप्यूटर कैन नॉट बूट इफ इट डज नॉट हैव द कंप्यूटर डज, क्या बोल रहा है कि अ कंप्यूटर कैन नॉट बूट इफ इट डज नॉट हैव द, आंसर इज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, अगर ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम उसमें नहीं है। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, प्रिपेयर वेल परफॉर्म वेल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट ऑल लेटेस्ट वीडियोज। थैंक्स फ्रेंड्स, बाय बाय।